legislative power.
What if they did that with rape? Would we stand by and say, oh well, it's a guy's choice? Are we gonna allow our lawmakers to pass evil laws, unjust laws, and then we are part of it if we vote for them?